a storm coming. A big one.
You're out of your mind, Uncle. The weather's perfect. There's not a cloud in sight.
A storm is approaching from the north. I suggest we alter our course and head southwest.
We know the Avatar is traveling northward, so we will do the same.
Prince Zuko, consider the safety of the crew.
The safety of the crew doesn't matter. Finding the Avatar is far more important than any individual's safety.
He doesn't mean that. He's just all worked up.
Huh. Looks like your uncle was right about the storm after all.
Lucky guess.
Lieutenant, you'd better learn some respect, or I will teach it to you.
What do you know about respect? The way you talk to everyone around here, from your hard-working crew to your esteemed uncle, shows you know nothing about respect. You don't care about anyone but yourself. Then again, what should I expect from a spoiled prince?
Easy now. Enough! We're all a bit tired from being at sea so long. I'm sure after a bowl of noodles, everyone will feel much better.
I don't need your help keeping order on my ship.
I'm sick of taking his orders, and I'm tired of chasing his avatar. I mean, who does Zuko think he is?
Do you really want to know?
General Iroh, we were just...
It's okay. May I join you?
Of course, sir.
Try to understand. My nephew is a complicated young man. He has been through much.
Let me in!
Prince Zuko, what's wrong?
I want to go into the war chamber, but the guard won't let me pass.
You're not missing anything. Trust me. These meetings are dreadfully boring.
If I'm going to rule this nation one day, don't you think I need to start learning as much as I can?
Very well. But you must promise not to speak. These old folks are a bit sensitive, you know.
Thank you, Uncle.
The Earth Kingdom defenses are concentrated here. A dangerous battalion of their strongest earthbenders and fiercest warriors. So I am recommending the 41st Division.
But the 41st is entirely new recruits. How do you expect them to defeat a powerful Earth Kingdom battalion?
I don't. They'll be used as a distraction while we mount an attack from the rear. What better to use as bait than fresh meat?
You can't sacrifice an entire division like that! Those soldiers love and defend our nation. How can you betray them?
Zuko was right, you see. But it was not his place to speak out. And there were dire consequences. The Fire Lord became very angry with him. He said that Prince Zuko's challenge of the general was an act of complete disrespect. And there was only one way to resolve this.
Agni Kai, a fire duel.
That's right. Zuko looked upon the old general he had insulted and declared that he was not afraid. But Zuko misunderstood. When he turned to face his opponent, he was surprised to see it was not the general. Zuko had spoken out against the general's plan, but by doing so in the Fire Lord's war room, it was the Fire Lord whom he had disrespected. Zuko would have to duel his own father.
Please, Father, I only had the Fire Nation's best interest at heart. I'm sorry I spoke out of turn.
You will fight for your honor.
I meant you no disrespect. I am your loyal son.
Rise and fight, Prince Zuko.
I won't fight you.
You will learn respect, and suffering will be your teacher.
I looked away.
Prince Zuko was in a training accident.
It was no accident. After the duel, the Fire Lord said that by refusing to fight, Zuko had shown shameful weakness. As punishment, he was banished and sent to capture the Avatar. Only then could he return with his honor.
So that's why he's so obsessed. Capturing the Avatar is the only chance he has of things returning to normal.
Things will never return to normal. But the important thing is, the Avatar gives Zuko hope.
We need to get this ship to safety.
Then we must head directly into the Eye of the Storm.